brought three more chairs and put them back in the bleachers so that I could have some more chairs for parents and, you know, last second changes. If anything, you have to be flexible. You got to go with the flow. If not, you make yourself crazy, you get gray hair. Wait a second. What happened was very Welcome, everybody. How did you enjoy the science exhibits? Good job. We have some very talented students here at Conestoga Christian School. And what a joy that we get to bring out all of their giftedness, no matter what the area is, under the umbrella of trying to get to know Jesus Christ a little bit better. Everything we do is because of Him and for Him, to God's glory. I'm excited that we're here celebrating science and the fine arts. You enjoyed the art and the science projects. Well, now we get to enjoy a little bit of instrumental and cold singing. You are going to be blessed when you leave here. You're going to be thinking, I just can't get enough. We have to have more. And then you're going to realize it's Thursday. We all have to work tomorrow. And the kids have to come to school tomorrow, but we have field day. It's going to be a great day. And if you're not doing anything tomorrow, come and join us for field day, because it's going to be another day where we are blessed to see our kids excited about education, excited about Conestoga Christian School, excited about the beautiful weather that we have. Let me open us up in prayer. We'll get started. We'll turn over to the director, and we'll just put our heart to be with you, and we'll be blessed by your word. Let's pray together. Most gracious Heavenly Father, thank you so much for what you do in and through all of us. We are so thankful to have teachers here who are dedicated to the passions of their heart, they're dedicated to honoring you, and they're dedicated to bringing out the giftedness of our students. We see that in their artwork. We see that in their sculptures. We see that in their science, their projects. Father, there's no shortage of blessings here. And in just a moment, we're going to hear from our band and from our choral groups. Father, thank you. Thank you for allowing us to have a school here in Morgantown that serves the communities around us, where our families can come and we can be of one mind, we can have one focus, we can have one purpose, and Father, we can have joy. That is going to be evident in what we hear tonight. Father, we give it all back to you. We seek you. We ask you to be with us, because we know that all of this is because of you and it's through you. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Good evening. I'm so glad to be here. It's wonderful seeing this many people here tonight. It's just absolutely fantastic. And if you read in the program, it said that audience participation is required in this song. Okay? How many of you have seen the picture of Laughing Jesus? Have any of you ever seen that? It's a painting. No, a couple of you have. Well, I can imagine him having a good time and laughing while this song was going on. How many of you have been to a wedding where you've got the champions? Come on, raise your hands. I expect all of you to stand up and do it, but you can't praise that. Okay? Oh, I'm just going to stand up already. Very good. Okay. Now, those of you that are my age, maybe a little younger, you might recognize the Pennsylvania Polka. And that song goes, da 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 da. Then what are you supposed to do? Right, clap, 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 clap. It'll be very easy to join the group. So I hope you enjoy our medley of polkas.
Thank you.
But that song is one of my favorite hymns. And it's a very beautiful arrangement. I guess it's named Nelson because there was a preacher a long time ago who converted like 30,000 people to Jesus. He's credited with writing this hymn, "Come Thou Fount."
To grow up and follow what you're supposed to do.
And I hope you enjoy our selections from Moana. It's based on Polynesian type of music. And so you'll hear some sounds you're not really used to occasionally. I hope you enjoy our rendition of these songs. And one of them always won an Academy Award as well. Beauty and the Beast, if you recall, was nominated for various awards, and Moana was nominated for several awards, and almost received it as well. I like to move on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Turns out that we don't have any seniors in this group this year, so I'm saying
yes.
Okay. And I'd like to recognize some people who've accomplished some very wonderful things. First of all, I'd like to have Samantha Bartle stand up if you would, please. She was. Selected to be in the District 7 Band Festival. That's like the 8 county area. She was chosen to be in that. Thank you, Samantha. And then we had, she was also in the Mike's Commitment and Honors Band. Well, we also had Sarah Meyer, who can stand up. She was in the Beside her, we have Chloe Doder. She was in the Middle School Honors Band. She was in the Honors Band. And so I was very proud of their accomplishments, and thank you, ladies, for your efforts in that respect. Now we're going to get to our last number. It's honestly perhaps the band's favorite piece. I know it's an exciting piece. Kind of appropriate since there's all sorts of volcanoes erupting in Hawaii, because we get the word volcano from the Greek word Vulcan. And you're going to hear all sorts of interesting sounds, and imagine that the Greek god Vulcan is, or Roman god Vulcan is making that volcano in Hawaii go crazy. And I think you'll hear that in this song. Words of Vulcan.
Thank you. Ever since my first meeting with Science and the Arts this time last year, I've been looking forward to tonight, this evening's performance, the showcase of God's gifts to our students. My first choral ensemble of the evening is Vocal Ensemble. It's an advanced high school level group that meets just once or twice a week during lunch to practice. They give up their social time at lunch, which I'm always very grateful for. They also dedicate individual time to practice and prepare this music. This year they had the privilege to travel as representatives of CCS during our Christmas music tour. And we took just one day and we were able to go to Glick Spring House up in Ole, to Garden Spot Village in New Holland, and our favorite, Chick-fil-A in Exeter. Today they'll sing two pieces at the beginning, a modern spiritual entitled Wade in the Water, and a beautiful a cappella setting of the Christina Rossetti poem, Remember.
Children.
in my brother's eye. I pray it said about my life that I live more into building your name than none. These moving words at the end are amazing by our seniors, and I'm going to try really hard not to cry. But that is really, truly the prayer of my heart that they will live that way, not seeking fame or recognition from others, but that they would put Christ at the center. is comprised of 6 3rd graders who desire to give their musical gifts back to the Lord. We focus on healthy tone production, projection, and telling the story through our music. Since our concert in December, we have grown by 5 students, and we're very thankful for that. Our group sound has just blossomed since then. Wednesday and Friday afternoons with this group are way too much fun, thanks to them. And I am excited to be here with your selection.
Thank you.
challenging that one.
Please give us a moment while we tune up here. Humidity plays havoc in spring, and I want to make sure that we're all pretty much up to students. Before we do the next selection, I'd just like to tell you a little bit about the interviews about this group. All students in the group take private lessons, whether it's for me or for somebody outside the school. And we practice before school twice a week, and this group also practices before school as well. And the band is comprised of students in grades 3 through 11, just like this group is too. Now, what I think is interesting, as I have told them, only an insane director would expect a 3rd, 5th, 6th, 9th, 10th, 11th grader to play together in the same group. But that's what you have here in front of you. And they're playing one of the major works, the Johann Sebastian Bach group, back during the Baroque period. And we're going to be doing the first movement from his famous Brandenburg Concerto.
I hope that you like their rendition of the song.
Thank you.
has had several highlights throughout the year. On February 14th, they delivered almost 100 singing valentines within the space of 4.5 hours to students and faculty members across our campus. They were also invited just a couple weeks ago by Mr. Paris to perform at the CCS Founders Center. And one of their favorite moments, I think, this year, judging by their reactions, and it's very symbolic of today's way of life, was that we went to Morgantown Coffee House to celebrate our season, and the owner took a video of them performing in the restaurant, and they got almost 3,000 views. So they were very excited about that. Their first piece, I Lived, was originally recorded by band One Republic, and it shares the message that we should never take for granted the opportunities that we have in life. The second piece, Nearer My God to Thee, is a modern rendition of A Beloved Hymn.
Thank you.